And at our first checkup, that doctor didn't get up from behind his desk to look at Amy, nor did he introduce the two women writing down everything we said. The doctor explained, this means she's a Mongol, means mental retardation, means things can never be the same for you again, means multiple malformations, a single palm crease and lax muscle tone, an extra 21st chromosome, epicanthal folds on her eyes, a tongue too long and loose in her mouth, a murmuring holy heart. This means she's a Mongol. The bell of a stethoscope, the sound of a flood, which meant all we could do was love her, which meant all that she does is glorious and skewed, which meant we were made for each other. Two years later, Sean slipped into the world with no fuss at all, which is his way. And there we were, a family, a mother and son, a father and daughter, as balanced as any equation. Only it just takes something as small as a chromosome, invisible to the human eye, to tip equilibrium onto its side. This means she's a Mongol. This means she is different. This means she is wrong. In a family, there are relationships at play, a measurable space between values. What is a norm? The orbital limits of members may differ widely, making comparisons unstable. This is often the case when the dynamics of it are chaotic. By studying the trajectory of one member, difficulties arise. Some may wander erratically, become vulnerable or lost. And the behavior of one affects the behavior of others. Biology and magic have a role to play. It may well separate into two parts. One that diverges from the orbit, another that converges to the orbit. And some are too complicated to be understood. A circle map might be used to study the behavior of a beating heart. Families are like a free spinning wheel coupled to a small motor with string, the flow of water in a pipe, the swing of a pendulum, footprints in the snow, the number of fish each springtime in a lake. And when our family broke, when it bifurcated, Sean went with his mother and Amy stayed with me. It didn't even need discussing. This was how, over time, the family had shifted inside itself, recalibrated to 31 decimal places, how the equation functioned.